This is Officer Chambers from STARS Bravo Team. Please identify yourself. Is someone there?
The government has announced that tested evidence is out of common. But as of 2 years ago, when a similar plant was set up, the local government stepped in and took over.
What just happened? I thought they were dead. Billy. Lieutenant Cohen.
So, you seem to know me. Been fantasizing about me, have you?
You're the prisoner that was being transferred for execution. You're with those soldiers outside.
Oh, I see. You're with STARS. Well, no offense, honey, but your kind doesn't seem to want me around, so I'm afraid our little chat time is over.
Wait! You're under arrest!
No thanks, Dollface. I've already worn handcuffs.
I could shoot, you know. Edward! Are you all right? What happened?
It's worse than... We can't. You must be careful, Rebecca. It's full of zombies and monsters.
Zombies and monsters? This is Rebecca. Over.
Rebecca, can you hear me? This is Rico. What's your location? Over.
Enrico! Hello! Can you read me? Please respond.
Rebecca, I can hear you. Now listen up. We've obtained detailed information on the fugitive from a document found in the wrecked wagon. Billy Cohen killed as many as 23 people. Over.
23 people.
We have also confirmed that he was institutionalized, so keep your guard up. Can you hear me, Rebecca? Over. Stay alert, Rebecca. He wouldn't think twice before killing you.
Enrico! Captain! Hello? Hello!
It's gonna be dangerous from here on in. Why don't we cooperate?
Cooperate with you?
Listen, little girl, if you haven't noticed, there's some pretty freaked out things on this train. And I, for one, want to get out of here. I don't think we stand a chance doing it alone.
You expect me to trust you, a wanted felon? I don't need your help. I can handle this on my own. And don't call me little girl.
All right, Miss Do-It-Yourself. What should I call you?
The name is Rebecca Chambers, but that's Officer Chambers to you.
Well then, Rebecca, why don't you go and try while I wait here?
Excuse me, sir. Sir.
Are you okay?